use my laser vision, people tend to think it's a real picnic to have eyes that shoot lasers. But believe it or not, it's had its disadvantages. If I look at anything too intently, it tends to burst into flames, which can be a real pickle in a relationship scenario. When you're conversing with somebody, a normal person would be able to look them square in the eye. I avert my gaze, which is often interpreted as disinterest, or rather daft or stupid, which couldn't be farther from the truth. I'm a man of culture, a man of passion, and I would say a man of humor, which is not widely known. On the outside, I appear calm and cool, perhaps even collected.